million rubber across your head and throw a head. Oh, cool chick, you can do it too.
Look at fresh, dressed to impress. Yes, I am from ATL and I get curled like a breath. I get my hair done, and then I bring that to step. Lil Jazzy, my rep, and you know I'm the best. Yo, DJ Khaled, we the best. You did crap in the summer, revive, sit like I'm good. Yo, you wish you feel like I could. I'ma run like Obama, there's no pressure I take. Cause when I freestyle, freestyle, my
like a honeybee, so try to tuck me, I'm a stink. Frick, 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 now tell me y'all ain't feeling. grown ass lady.
That's what they say to me. She let you be. Watch her shake the booty meat. Her booty's all up in my way. It's too big. I can't see.
Hello, my name is Monique Evans. I am the owner of Children's Pride, an Atlanta-based casting company. We are here today on location at the CitiTrends Back to School commercial featuring the GS Boys and Young Jock. I am also here with Lil Jazzy and Jason Stanley, which is Lil Jazzy's manager. We'd also like to have you visit us at the web at www.childrenspride.net or com. We also specialize in children's birthday parties and personal shopping for children. Thank you. Lil Jazzy, you want to say something?
Thank you, CitiTrends, the GS Boys, Young Jock, and Children's Pride.
Pump this out. Shouts out to the GS Boys, CitiTrends, Young Jock, especially Children's Pride, because the reason why we're here is always for the kids. They even had me doing this thing today.
Thank you.
Wide up. Do the Children's Pride.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Thank you, guys.
Hit the showers, then love you for hours. I'm kind of backed up, so baby, you about to feel some power. Don't say you got a headache, I can be your BC pal. Doing in motion, that stroking doses in different poses. After what's on me, I bet you we make a little pose. By day, I'm Captain Eat It, but tonight I am Jay Sleazy, and you gon' be glad to meet me, cause I know your body.
Now let me be your soldier, girl, send me on a mission. The way you salute me, girl, you got my attention. I make it at it.